favorite library, you think books. What else?
Well, Aaron Ivory is here to tell us that Chicago's newest branch is anything but. Kind of fun.
It is pretty cool. And a lot of people don't know about this. So we're here to tell you about it tonight. Because how many of us have been like all geared up to do a project only to find out we don't have the tools to get it done? You borrow from your neighbors, you end up spending a lot at the hardware store just to get your hands on what you need. So if this is you, check out one of Chicago's best kept secrets.
Tucked away in this unassuming Bridgeport building, there's a room. It's not huge, but big enough to stock pretty much every tool you could dream of.
We have a bunch of hand sanders, we have a paint sprayer, all sorts of painting supplies, things that are a little too expensive, a little too bulky, or a little too rarely used for some people to own.
Including crock pots, sewing machines, and wheelbarrows.
It's a big city with a lot of creative people and a lot of people with tools, and alternatively a lot of people without tools. All sorts of things over here. We have tile saws, which is something that people really love to have access to.
Which got Tessa and her friend thinking.
Tool libraries are actually all over the world. There's hundreds of them, and it just felt like Chicago ought to have one too.
The beginning of what is now Chicago's first ever tool library.
Right now, almost everything has been donated, which is pretty incredible.
They've only been open a few weeks, but already have had over 40 people sign up for a membership card.
And we want to make it as much like a regular library as possible so people are empowered. We don't want people to be scared of what this place is.
Membership is based on a sliding scale, as low as a few bucks to 100 a year. And in return, you can check out as many tools as you like.
This was our very first donation, this saw.
Borrowing up to 7 every week.
Tools are super expensive, and it can be sort of, it can really limit who is able to make changes that they want to make, you know, to their home, to build a garden, to fix their car, to fix their bike.
At the Chicago Tool Library, you can not only fix that bike.
The bike rack, exactly. Not everybody needs one of those kicking around their garage.
But check out a rack to carry it home. Everyone working these shelves is a volunteer with a shared goal to help their neighbors build a better Chicago.
Just see all the projects that people are completing with all of our tools, which we have a couple of, but I can't wait to see more.
So the Chicago Tool Library is at 1048 West 37th Street. It's in Bridgeport, and it's open every Saturday and Sunday from 10 to 3. So if you want to check it out or donate tools to their collection, they're always looking to expand and fill all those shelves. So
one hitch here, you got to know what to do with those tools once you check them out.
That's right, Julie.
The next problem.
Or it's going to be a quick return, yeah.